Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Just Federal. I am playing Fire Emblem 6, The Binding Blade, last episode. We got the armats, the legendary weapon armats, and we also... Well, we had a good episode. A fun episode. Alright. The chaos caused by the group of... The chaos caused by the coup at Aquileia quickly spreads to the rest of Etruria. Cecilia escapes with Guinevere from Aquileia. She also forms a loyalist group to combat revolutionaries. Revolutionaries, however, have Byrne on their side. King Mordred has also been taken hostage, giving the revolutionaries another edge. Great General Douglas and Knight General Percival are forced into their service. With so much power, the revolutionaries easily push the loyalists out of Etruria. The loyalists are driven into an old castle on the Misra Peninsula. Roy learns that Cecilia has been forced back by the revolutionaries. In response, Roy heads for Misra. The loyalists are under attack by both revolutionaries and Byrne's military. With such adversity, the loyalists' forces have little time. Okay. Oh my Gideons, there's a freaking... Oh boy. There's a lot of bad stuff on this map. It's mainly the ballistas that I gotta say is pretty dang bad. Let's check the map. Alright, what do I have to deal with? Steel lances, axe reavers, yikes. Killer lances, steel lances, heals. Steel lance, silver lance, hello. Percival, the Knight General of Etruria, an imposing man of great potential. Steel bow, but he is on a killer ballista. Steel sword, axe reaver, killing edge, steel sword, and another steel sword. Silver lance, heal, steel lances, horse slayer. A spear. This right here is flyer, of course. Yep, this is the boss. The steel lance, and another steel lance. And over here we have Cecilia, that's a Valkyrie. Cool. We also have an arena. Let's see. Steel sword. Steel, axe reaver, silver lance, heal, steel lance, and another steel lance. So it seems like the path on the south is a lot less shitty. Less killer weaponry and stuff. So if you want to, if you're insane enough and you want to, you can actually recruit this guy in this chapter. You need to talk to him with either Lerum or Elfin. And yeah. This guy leaves at turn 6 also, by the way. So you have to make your way over there by turn 6. Which is pretty dang insane because you have a lot of ballistas over here. What is their range even? Well, actually you only have one of them. Really. I'll see which units I can all take with me. So I can take 14 units with me. So chat, you can go away. Well, Murinus is not going to be useful. Lalum might be good. Thing is, either I'm going to get Lalum. Thing is, Alan has fallen behind so much. So I think I'll just go and I'll go and get Lalum as a dancer. Okay. Alright, let me go and trade. So, not this card for the love of all that is holy. Let's go and get the armats in there. You still have... you're running out of weaponry. But I think you should be fine for this chapter. You, however, should also be fine, I think. Same for her. She is also fine. She can go and drop her... Torch staff, there's nothing else that I have, so. Rutger, you have an iron sword and a steel sword, so you should be fine. If you have your Wo Dao, armor slayer, and all the jazz. Oh, yeah, Asgore is with my party right now. Thing is, I think I should just not use Asgore in this stage. Which means that Alan is actually a pretty good idea, maybe. This is actually very difficult for me to choose. Because Alan is really underleveled right now. But Asgore is going to be useless in this chapter, so... Marcus? Wait is also really unleveled. Wait, there's a freaking arena in this place. Alan, let's fucking go. You also have just all the stuff that you will need, I think. Let's go and save the game. And let's hope that this is going to go well. I hope that I didn't miss anything. Chapter 13, rescue mission. Miss it me. You haven't taken the castle yet? Sire, the loyalists led by General Cecilia fight harder than anticipated. Cecilia, that woman! She interferes in my work yet again! You seem to be having trouble, Narcian.
Your Majesty, when did you arrive?
Just this moment. The General from Etruria fights well, I see.
Yes, Your Majesty, but everything will soon be under our control.
Allow me, I will squash her myself.
Your Highness, there is no need.
Their arms could use some exercise. Their arms? No, these arms could use some exercise, it's no bother. Bring me to her, Narcian.
Excuse me?
What's the latest? My castle has yet to fall, Roy. Good, still have time. Okay, what am I going to do? Why are you running? Level 40 and level 50 and snipers and all that jazz. My god. Alright, what am I going to do? The thing is, like, if you want to, you can recruit him now, but you can also recruit him in a later chapter, which is the thing that I think I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna go down here, maybe, take care of all of this stuff, then deal with this whole debacle, and then maybe run back this way. Depending on if I'm being followed or not. Well, there is a village up here, though. Is there another village somewhere else? Yeah, over here. Oh boy. Because aren't these the people with all their, like, crazy killer stuff and all that jazz? You know what? I'll go up here. I'll go and bring Jacob there. Go and bring Jacob there and her. Whoops. Lance can also go up there. Lot, you can, because we're dealing with mages and then also ranged enemies, of course. Sure, let's go and bring all these other people over to the right. Alan can also join them. Wendy can, of course, join them. A dancer is freaking handy, though. I was actually really sad, kind of, that I couldn't use it, like, that I couldn't use a dancer before, but... Okay, what is your range now? Just, like, right before the bridge. Right. At least this time I don't have a freaking time limit to deal with. That's the really good thing, I'd say. Okay, let's see. So you are Cecilia, Mage General of Etruria?
King Zephyr.
You fight well, I reward you with the honor of dueling me. What the hell is this? Holy shit. That animation, though. Did she seriously die?
You're too powerful.
She died. She lost... Oh, okay. She lost consciousness. How disappointing. I expected more.
Your Majesty, untouchable as always.
I suppose it was foolish to expect a challenge from an Etrurian.
If you would allow it, Your Majesty, will you leave her to me?
Why?
She has caused me certain difficulties. I want to see that she suffers for them.
Very well. Do as you wish.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
You, ready a cell in the dungeon.
Yes, General Narcian. Yep, they're gonna move.
Burners attacked the castle?
Yes, sir.
This wasn't in the agreement. They promised to leave Etruria matters to us of Etruria.
What shall we do?
Was it General Narcian who made the order to attack the castle?
No, sir. It was King Zephyr himself.
Really? The king himself?
And Burn never saw us as partners to begin with.
We will observe for now and fall back in time.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Meanwhile, Cast has fallen.
Yes, we were too late. Is General Cecilia alright? There's no report of her. There's no report of her death, but it looks grim. Still a possibility that she's alive. We can't give up on her. We must hurry.
Indeed.
Indeed we must.
I am wondering. There's another archer.
Let's see, how are you gonna fare against the mage?
Well, you're gonna take 12 damage if you get hit. Otherwise, you should be fine.
Nice.
Okay. Let's see. Where's Dalem? Oh, she's all the way down here. Crap. Sure, you can just move over here then. Okay, she cannot move far enough, and she also can't. He can, however. Otherwise, it's just going to be basically everybody against... This guy's a longbow, are you kidding me? They both have longbows. Okay, I'm not sure if Rutger is going to be able to survive this. So I will move some people in closer. Let me go and equip the javelin and... Wait, no. You're Alan, you're not the other one. Okay, so I'm gonna do this also. I'm also gonna do this now. Equip her with an iron bow, and I'm gonna see what the enemy is gonna do. Okay, and then up here, the thing we're gonna be dealing with are lances and one axe reaver. Lances would just be good, really. Let's go and take a look. What could you do with... You could double with that, of course. You could double with your sword also. You will just have an advantage in general, so... Well, like, you will be able to deal with these enemies in general, so... let me go and put you over here with that one equipped. And I think I'm gonna do it like this, because I don't want to... Yeah, I'd rather bait them out than anything else.
Your Majesty, we have found Princess Guinevere.
Bring her before me.
My brother.
Guinevere, so good to see you.
Sephia, why? Why do you continue this war? So many innocent people have died.
Innocent, you say? Bah, jealousy, vanity, greed. Men kill because of these petty emotions all across the realm. How can you say they are innocent? The world must be liberated from these trivial creations of man. That is the purpose of this war.
But so many people are being killed in the process.
A few worthless lives are a fair trade for the change I desire.
Sephia!
Guinevere, you are my only sister, my only surviving blood relative. As such, I forgive you this time, but I shan't the next. You would do well to remember that. Narshan, is the head of the Guinevere's guard present?
Yes, your majesty. Milady is here.
Good. Have her take Guinevere back to Burr. Also have her ensure the Fire Emblem is returned to the Shrine of Seals.
Of course, your majesty.
Sephia.
Alright.
Meanwhile.
Here comes the Axe Reaver. He's not going to be able to kill him, which is actually perfect. Because otherwise he would be able to get attacked by the Paladin and his bros. Haha. Are you sure that was a good idea, my boy? Yes. Freaking awesome. Level up. HP, skill, and luck. These guys are going to try to hit him with a longbow, of which they actually have a pretty decent chance to do so. There's also a mage coming in. He's not going to be able to double him. He does have 5% crit. That's a lot. Also, there are ballistas. So let's see what they're going to do. Wow. Sure, let's go and start doing that kind of stuff to me. Alright, cool, thank you. I thought ballistas were inaccurate, but I guess they are the most accurate thing in the game. And Rutger is a squishy freaking unit. It cannot take a single hit. Or like, it can't take a single...
Hector can't take the hits that I want him to take. Alright. I'll just go and put my entire army over here, I guess. Oh, yeah. Go and dance for Dig. I'm gonna ignore the village for now, and I'm gonna just go and bring Dig in to go and hopefully take care of basically everything. Actually, no, I won't let him take care of everything, but I do want to deal with the ballistas with a unit that can actually take the hits. Right, just gonna skip this stuff, because fuck it, I don't care. Alright, all the story stuff that I don't care about. She can double, and she can kill him, actually. Wow. Finally, Lalina, finally! If I need to, I'll just go all the way around the map. I'd rather go all the way around the map than having to deal with this crap. Let's go and see about taking care of you. Level 19, strength and luck. Okay, so we are dealing, or like there are some other enemies coming in, of course. Okay, let's go and attack this man with your iron blade. Speed, strength, and skill. Right. I'm also going to put somebody. Sure, Wendy. There we go. I'm also gonna bring somebody in to go and maybe take some, like, be a nice little target for the ballistas. Alright. Let's see what happens. More story stuff. Ah, they leave their ballistas. That's amazing. Ash, pretty good. They're all gonna gang up on Lance. Oh yeah, all of them. There's even a sniper among them. Seem to remember that. Alright. Milady. Your Highness, I am pleased to see you safe. Now let us return to Bern. Your Highness? Milady! What are you doing? Put that sword down before you hurt yourself. Let me free, Milady! What? And what will your Highness do if she is freed? I understand that Roya and the Lycian army are nearby. You would join the army? Or the enemy? I cannot sit idly by and watch as the world is overrun by Bern's forces. No matter the reason, it is still the same violent conquest. What kind of future will this war lead us to? Milady, I ask you to let me go. There's just... Yes? There's just one thing I wish to ask, Your Highness. When you left Bern, why did you not ask for my opinion? I thought involving you would damage our reputation, or your reputation. I didn't want you to be branded a traitor like me. Does Your Highness honestly think that I would ever pay any mind to that? I serve Your Highness before I serve Bern. It has been so nice. It has been so since I was knighted. My lady. If you tell me to let you go, then with pleasure I will. I ask only one favor of you. Allow me to accompany you. My lady, thank you. Please lower your weapons. I am not an enemy. What? Soldiers, letter true. Lord Roy, it may be a trick. She could be a messenger. There is no honor in killing a messenger.
Are you General Roy?
Yes, and you are?
Roy! Princess Guinevere! You're unharmed!
Yes, I escaped with her assistance. My name is Milady. It is a pleasure to meet you.
Roy, General Cecilia is alive.
Really? Yes, truly. She is gravely wounded, but she is alive. She is locked in a cell in the castle.
Thank you. We have to rescue her.
There we go. And now we get the player phase again. Okay. Lance, you are almost dead. Let me go and put you over here. And bring her all the way over here and mend. Let me mend your broken body! Okay, how about you go and take care of the sniper at least? There we go. Okay, now, these guys are bad. These guys are really bad. The thing is, I cannot really advance without putting somebody in the in the line of fire. Which is not what I want to do. So, let me go and do this. I'm gonna go and dance. There we go. And then she can go and attack this guy. Wendy can also go in, but she cannot double, I think. Yeah, she's incapable of doubling. And she will probably get killed by those enemies. So right now, oh man, I want to take care of these archers. I really want to. I really want to zig that bad. Can she reach that point? She can. Okay. All right. How about you kill this man? There we go. Almost levels up. Okay, you can go move over here. You can attack this guy, sure, do it. That was a mistake. Well, maybe not. Of course, she barely cannot make it to her. Roy? Nope, he cannot reach. Alan? Alan can reach, but he's gonna die. These enemies cannot reach me quite yet, right? Oh wow, they can. Okay, cool. Oh, she can attack with the longbow. Please. Please hit. Please, for the love of God, hit both of these. Yes. Alright, cool. Okay. Let's take care of them. You are... level 10 Wyvern Rider. How about you go over here, trade with her, and make it so that she has her sim as equipped. And at this point, we pray. We pray for success. Are they ready?
Yes, the dragons are prepared to fight at your command.
Narsia, I will give you some dragons to fortify your legion. I want you to go with your troops to Nabata after cleaning up here.
Nabata? The desert lands to the east of here?
Correct. There is still of a hidden village in the desert. Dragons have supposedly been living there since the scouring.
Ah, now I understand. The legendary weapon is likely hidden there.
Precisely. Precisely. It must not fall into enemy hands. I sent some men in already, but they seem to be outnumbered.
Leave it to me, Your Majesty. The village shall be ours.
I trust that it will. Do not disappoint me.
You can rest easy, Your Majesty. By my honor as Wyvern General, I will not fail you.
Alright. Oh, I probably should have put on the animations. 14 damage. Nice. She actually has a decent amount of avoidance, but she does get doubled. Which I expected from this enemy. Alright. A javelin. Nice. Wendy does have a lot of luck.
Oh, where am I? You're not well yet. You mustn't move. Did you treat my wounds? Yes, I'm not an expert, however. My work may leave something to be desired. No, it's fine. Thank you. We must find a way out of here. Don't move. Your wound will open. But I must do something. Everything will be fine. I see a light. It will arrive shortly.
A light?
Yes, a light that will aid us. We must wait patiently. Who are you?
I'm Sophia, a shaman of Arcadia.
What is Arcadia?
I will tell you more later. For now, please, just trust me.
Okay. Okay. Now comes an interesting part. Can I kill? If she crits, she might. Haha! Actually, she still doesn't. Oh well. She does level up. HP, strength, and luck. Let's see. She can do 4 damage, 5 damage. If she hits. Otherwise, she's gonna take 14 times 2, which will not kill her. Come on! I hate you. You suck. Okay, I'm gonna move her over here. Dance. Okay, she has a pretty decent amount of chance to hit him. There we go. Fuck you, and die. Okay. Level up. Luck. I hate this game. I absolutely hate this game sometimes. Okay, let's see, I guess we have... that's not enough. You can attack basically anybody and kill him, so... How about you do that? Deke comes in with the crit again. Unbelievable. Okay, now I do need you to move over here. And use a physic on Wendy. There we go. Okay. Can you kill this man? You probably can. Yeah, nice. Thank you, Alina. Lina has finally become at least decent. That's nice. Okay, now, these guys can now reach Lina, which I don't want. Let's go and rescue and move her over here. Are you a Valkyrie? No, a Troubadour. Okay. That means that you are no problem whatsoever. Whatsoever. Okay, so to the right. Okay. Yeah. What are you using? Steel Lances. Okay. Alright, now back in this line over here, we have a dude with a killer lance. Okay. Wait, can you double with the light brand? Yes. There's 10 damage at range, there's 12 damage close by. Lance can also come back over here. Yes. See if you can find a boat! No. See if you can kill this guy by stabbing him in the face. Or in the stomach, or whatever. Wherever the hell. You can choose. You can choose where you stab your victims. Okay, Iron Axe. You will not be able to double this guy. This guy will be able to double you if I use the Steel Axe. Steel Lance. This is a little bit of an issue. The thing is, if I attack him with this, like, there is a chance to crit, but he's sure as hell isn't gonna be able to kill him with it. Or at least not with one hit. Alright. Miss. Normal hit. Alright. A crit shouldn't kill him. Hopefully. You know what? Wait, what is your range? Okay, yeah, you have to go all the way around if you want to do that. Let me go and heal him up, just in case. There we go. I'll also go and bring Dorothy back, so she can shoot this guy in the face. They cannot reach her, right? No. Okay, then. Wait. Can you reach down there? Nope. Let's go and take and drop. There we go. Go and put these two next to each other. And let's pray. Ha, going for the hero, are you now? It is a bad freaking choice. Even though you managed to freaking dodge an 86% chance because... Fire Emblem. Miss. Hit. Nice. Okay. Here comes the other one, going for Wendy. Nice. Alright. That guy's gonna heal. That one. Alright. Let's see, because these things don't really have a lot of resistance, if I remember quite right. Oh yeah, right. Flying units, duh. Hasta la vista! Okay, and I guess I'll shoot the other one out of the sky. There we go! Excellent! Okay, now, Alan. I have an idea for you. Something that you can do. Wait, let me go and take a look to see if there are not any more enemies coming this way. Okay. You can actually not double. Doesn't matter too much. I want you to kill this unit. That way you can get some XP again. Since it has been a little while. And to make things worse for this unit, I'm gonna... General Norsen, it's them. The Lucian Army. What? Flyer, you cad! I thought you took care of them at Jutes. I did. Well, I left a dragon to deal with them. Never thought they would survive. Disregarding your failure, my reputation is at stake. They defeated the dragon, so they must be more hardy than I expected. Yet, if I can't defeat them here, people will doubt my ability. General Norsen, what should we do? There's only one thing we can do, Flyer. I will return to Aquiella and prepare to face the Lycian army. You stay here. What? Me stay here? Don't worry, I don't expect you to defeat them. All I want is for you to hit them as hard as you can and soften them up a bit. General Norsken, you intend to use me as fodder? Flyer, in truth, you should be executed for failing to take the Western Isles. I'm giving you one last chance to prove that you aren't a complete failure. You should thank me, if anything. But I can personally execute you now if you prefer. Yes, sir, I understand. Good, then I bid you adieu. Okay. That happened. Hehehe. Okay, so we have this unit back here still. We have some cavalry and a lot of... Actually, not that many anymore, but still a couple of those guys. I think I'm just going to go up here, past the castle, and then I'll go to the left over here. Maybe. Yeah, sure. I'll just carry Deke over there and Deke can take care of him. Milady, you could use some healing. A tiny amount, though. Okay. Now then. How about we kill you with an iron bow? Bonk. And bonk. And she levels up from it. Let's see. HP, strength, skill, speed, and resistance. That's pretty good. Well, that's pretty good. Okay, let's go and start running back. Okay. Alright. Here come the next wave. At least of the flyer enemies. Alright, if Dorothy can actually... let me go into this, and then let's go and see if I can get Dorothy to go and occupy a freaking ballista. Can you use ballistas? No. Kind of expected you not to be able to do that. Right. Kill her. There you go. Level up, of course. HP and speed. Alright, this guy is using a steel lance. This guy is using a steel lance and a javelin. Let me go into this, and I'll try to kill him with Wendy. Well, you know what, I'll just go and put Wendy over here. With her slim lance equipped. Okay, everybody move forwards. There we go. That's all I'm gonna move. The only reason why I'm giving her a slim lance is so that she doesn't slow down. Or so that she doesn't get doubled. It's not even for her to double. What's your speed right now, actually? Your speed is 7, constitution is 10. Actually, yeah, she can use an iron lance now. Okay, I don't have to use the slim lance anymore. That's good. Well, actually, she could have always used this, but I guess I was an idiot. Can I damage him before I kill her? Kill him? Yes. As long as she doesn't crit in any case.
As long as she don't crit, it should be fine. Mighty fine.
This does give it a 100% chance. Let's fucking do it. There we go. Alright, Wendy. Give me something good. HP, strength, skill, speed, luck. Amazing. Thank you. Okay, next one is coming up. I guess I'll go and wait for that one also. These guys are getting close. But she is also getting close. I can also put Sean in there. What did I use? Steel lances and javelins and a horse layer. Okay. Alright. Oh, here they come. Alright. And you missed. Okay. Let's go and shoot you with a bow. Sure. With her 2 extra points of defense right now. I really like Sue. I really like her. Alright. 100% chance, 6 damage. Goodbye! Gotta add that insult to injury. Nice and juicy. Okay. Let's see. Let me go and... let's see. With the ballista. 27 damage. Not enough to kill, actually. Sure. I actually really like the fact that there's an animation for them using it now, instead of there being no animation. It's a pretty low chance to hit. How's it gonna be with you? You hit 2 times. You would take 14 damage if they hit you, which is a ridiculously low amount, but still. The Axe Reaver? No, that does nothing. Sure. There we go. Also thinking I'm gonna put Milady in there. She's gonna take 10 damage if they hit her. Well, times 2 they cannot kill her in any case. So, sure, I'll go and put her over here. So these guys can still reach... okay, so they cannot... So the one to the right cannot reach anything. Over here, I want to protect... so I want to rescue her. There we go. And I also need to protect Lilina. You know what? I guess I can just rescue her. There you go. I also need to go move her out of the way. That makes it that the only target he can attack is Deke. And when he does that, he will die. Support. With Clarine, eh? Wait, what is your... Do you have any support going right now? No. You do with your... With your Lilina. Wow. No, wait, Lilina. Your range. Yeah, I think I'll just go and stick around here. Right. Oh my good lord, there's reinforcements. Oh my god. Don't double. Don't double. I forgot about the horse layer. Fuck me, man. That's scary as hell. Oh yeah, I should probably go and turn on the animations. For her. Yes, General Percival? We're leaving. What? Are you sure? Burn's actions are an insult to Etruria. I cannot aid Burn any further. We must return to Aquileia. I'll inform General Douglas of this and plan a new course of action. Fall back at once. Yes, sir. Okay, cool. That takes care of that unit. Alright, let me go and drop. There we go. So it's a support with Alan, eh? Okay, you can go and shoot down this bar. Or girl, I don't know. The game doesn't tell me, and you cannot really see it when they're wearing armor. Okay, let's go and maybe see about killing this person. In the hopes that we can, in any case. I do have an idea. Is Lalum close enough? Maybe. Let's go and drop. Dance. She gets another level up. Level 3. Oh, I'm sorry, level 6. Whoops. Speed and speed unlock. Alright, let's go and attack this guy. That's all I can do. Just sigh and sigh and sigh. Okay. Rip. Her. There we go. Okay, I guess I'll go and have to... I'll have to go and rescue her again. Okay, aside from that... They can't reach my horses, but it's not like they're going to be able to do much. Wendy, you need healing, so let me go and... give you some healage. There we go. And let's continue moving forward. The cavalry over here is gone, so I can just go and move forward. Alright, those guys are coming in. That one is still trying to... Well, that guy's still just being a douchebag. Really. We have some crazy reinforcements coming from the back, so I need to... I do need to be a bit careful. Sure. I don't really think that there's any more ballistas active, right? Aside from mine? Okay, no. Just have to be sure about that one. She has a pretty low chance to hit, but if she hits, it kills. Hey, nicely done. Thank you, milady. Okay, nice. There you go, that's that. Done and dealt. Now we move forward. Now we ride. Autobots, roll out! No. Okay, alright. 44 minutes, and I have a feeling that this is probably gonna be another one of those really long freaking. It's gonna be another one of those really long chapters. Oh well. A lot of it you aren't gonna be able to see because I just fail. Well, I'll just show the part where I fail and notice that I lose. Not that I lose, but aside from that, I'm not gonna do anything. Okay. Let's continue running. What are these guys even using? Lance, Lance, Javelin, Kill Lance, Steel Lance, Axe Reaver, Steel Lance, Heal. Okay, so I'm just Lance users in general. Okay. I think that I'm gonna put up a defensive line with Lot and Deke. And I'm gonna go and trade myself the Steel Axe for, I guess, your Hand Axe, maybe? Sure, and then you can go and equip the Steel Axe. There we go. Alright. So I will leave them over here together with probably Dorothy. Or I'm just gonna turn around and wait for a bit and let the reinforcements come and then deal with them. Like, instantly, because I don't want to... Well... I don't know, man. I want my army to be together. There's also these guys over here. Okay. Sure, let's go on. I don't really think I'm gonna need these guys over here, so let's go and let them continue then. Okay, Sue, however, I am going... Actually, no, I'm gonna go and let Sue go over there. And then we have our two flyer units. We can also just go over here. Here. Alright. Here come the cavalry. That's a lot of cavalry. Okay, I'm also gonna keep these two at bay. Just in case if I need them. Anybody who needs healing? Dorothy can use some healing. Let's go and use up the last of my healing staff. There we go. The heal broke. And I'm also gonna go and heal up her. Alright. Okay, Lance, you can follow with. What's your range? Your range is over there, so I'm going to this. I have a Slim Lance equipped. And wait right over there. Wait for the enemy to come to me so that I can finish him off. Also, Lalum, you get to move out of the way. And we do this. Okay, and then we hope and pray and see what happens. More reinforcements, of course. Makes a buttload of sense. Alright. I will say, like, a normal... Okay, I just noticed I don't have to equip this save knife. Whoops. A normal armor unit would be able to, like, take no damage right now, I think. I'm gonna take a look at her defense, but at her level she should have more defense than she has. Okay. Let's see. Let's take a look. What? How much defense does she have? She only has 12 defense, which isn't that much for an armored unit. Am I going... You're not sure. What's your range? Okay. Can you dispatch this man? You could do some damage to him. Can you do this without killing him? Nope. Wait. Maybe the short bow. Eh, nope. Wait, I can, however, do... She's gonna get doubled anyway, so... You know, sure, I'll go and use the Steel Lance. There you go. She's gonna get doubled anyway, so... This guy doesn't have any crits, so that should be fine. And now Alan can go to the side over here, and he can dispatch this man. With his sword. With his sword. There you go. Gaining a decent amount of XP. Alright. So, here comes the interesting part. So, there is a guy with an Axe Reaver. And he's probably gonna be the one that moves in first. Let's hope that the guy who moves in with an Axe Reaver either gets killed or misses or something like that. I don't know. We'll see. And otherwise, I am going to, well, cry. Right, here comes that. The Axe Reaver guy goes instantly for Lot, of course. He misses. Nice. Okay, Lot. That's good. Alright. There we go. That's all I needed to know. That's all I needed to see. And now everybody else is gonna go to Dick and they're gonna die. It's as simple as that. They're just gonna die. Alright, I'm gonna go and take a sip. I'm gonna go and fill my glass and take a sip and watch the carnage. Deek is the best unit in the game. Oi! Well, at least in my game. Aha! It's going for Lot. They're both going for Lot. It's actually pretty good. Alright. And then the healer is gonna... not be able to heal up the unit that got damaged because she's gone. Okay, well, because she can't reach him. Take care of the guy with the Axe Reaver. He's the annoying dude. There we go. And then also take care of... that's not taken care of, really. There we go. It's not going to be able to kill him, but just at least going to be able to do some damage. Which is the important part, of course. Okay, you can move in a little bit closer and maybe kill this person. Alright, Lot, you're going to level up finally? Because it's been a while, I feel like. Level 16? Yes. Skill. Amazing. Freaking amazing. How about you just go and kill this healer? Is he gonna miss twice? No. That would be amazing if he missed twice against the freaking healer. There we go. Probably should have given that to somebody else, but meh. Meh. Alright, let's go and... Yeah, sure, let's go and dance for her. So she can kill that final remaining cavalry unit. Yes. Of course she gets hit. Oh well, at least now she has a decent amount of freaking HP. Okay. The enemies are not going to be able to move in close enough, and even still, I can just go over here and use heal. There we go. Alright. Now on this side, I want to go and bait out... the hero is... Okay, so... Whoever I put over there is going to take a beating. Of some kind. I guess I'm going to go and put Alan over here, maybe? Whoops. Item. Yeah, sure. There you go. I'm going to go and let him deal with that. Yeah, sure, that's it. I don't want to put Emily over there because the hero is coming this way also. And the hero is the enemy that I'm actually quite scared of. Because promoted units are scary. Alright. 10 damage. Actually isn't that bad. Lance isn't going to be able to double him, of course. Alright. The rest of these new cavalry units are coming in. Oh. My fucking eye again. Ah, oh, something in my eye. Ah. Oh. God damn it. Get out of my eye. There we go. Okay, she can double. Of course she can. God damn it, she cannot double with anything else. The short bow, she has a 10% chance to crit, so... Maybe. Maybe she can crit. Nope. Okay then. Okay, what can you actually do against this guy? You're gonna get doubled no matter what, so... Why don't I try to attack you with my lance? With the bloody lance! No use. Okay, I'm gonna go and kill him with Wendy, because I could also kill him with the other guy, but... Alright. Well, it might still happen. If she misses this, there we go. No. If she missed this, then it would have been for Alan. The thing is, Alan is gonna be able to level up a lot faster in the arena than Emily. Right now. Or Wendy, sorry. HP, strength, and speed. That's good. Weapon level increased. Alright, nice. And now we can wait. wait. So you're the boss over here, Flyer, the Wyvern Lord. He's not gonna move over to me, I think, so I'll just go over here. And I'll go and visit the village. I thought I tried to defend myself with a sword, but I don't know how to use it. It's a nice sword though, isn't it? The last one to use it was a kid named Al. He was a courageous one, and he stood up to Burn, just like you. Here, I give it to you. Use it to end this war. And we get Al's sword. Which is... Wielded by Al. I'll just put it in the convoy for now. I'll be back for it later. Okay. This formation is still going to stay the same. The only difference is that she is going to move backwards, and she's also going to move out of the way. Alright. Let's see. The Axe Reaver dude goes for Deke. He hits him. Ooh, Deke, he got hit. Ooh, ooh, you missed Deke. Ooh. This gives him the perfect amount. Actually, no. Lilina is fast enough now. She can kill the enemy if she wants to. The biggest issue is that everybody's gonna... Actually, no, not everybody, because Lot cannot kill a unit, so... There we go. We are at a stalemate. Everybody's just gonna be gathering and throwing their javelins. If they can, in any case. Otherwise, they're just going to stand there being like, oh, I guess I can't do shit now. I gotta say, it is very frustrating that Lot has, like, a no speed. With Elfire, she can kill. As long as she hits, of course. The guy with the killer lance, the paladin, and the guy with the axe reaver are the three units that I want to take care of. Because they are the scariest ones. HP! Got that! Let's go and use an iron bow. For more hit chance! Bam!
Got him!
Alright. And then we move forward and we dispatch the paladin. Or we don't! I guess my hero is not heroic enough! Oh well, no matter. He levels up anyway. Alright. Level 5, HP and resistance. I can deal. Okay. Where are you gonna attack? Doesn't really matter who you attack. It ends the same way. With you not being able to kill. Alright. Okay. There we go. Wait, I can, however. Well, the thing is, then she will be attacked by javelins, so maybe I shouldn't. Alright. On this side, however, we are making our way over to the boss. Colonel Percival still swears loyalty to Prince Murden, even after his passing. Loyal and hardworking to the end. That's what I call a real man. Yes. Okay, then. Alright. You don't have... Yep, you don't have a vulnerary anymore. I should give you a new one, because you actually kind of need that stuff, because you take damage a lot of times. Right? Look at them try. Look at them try. It's not gonna work, my buddies. It's not gonna work. Javelin bros. Alright. Oh, we should look at that. That healer is coming down here to get herself killed. My Alan. That is pretty freaking funny. Alright, let's go and do that then. Steel Lance? Sure. 55% chance to hit though. Ah, still hits. That's pretty good. Okay, now is this going to aggro these guys? That would actually be a little bit bad. I don't particularly have the best party to deal with it. Over here. I guess I'll see. Meanwhile, it's going to be Lelina versus the world. I'm gonna try to make it. Yes. Okay, good. I want you to not kill this guy. I want to give it to Lot, because Lot also needs some experience. Alright, Lot. Can you hit the man? Can you hit him? No. Then it will be her kill. Almost a level up. Alright, and now, well, I guess. You know what? She can't do a single crap anyway. I'll just go and move out of the way and I'll give it to somebody else. Okay, actually, you know what? Let me go and. Wait, what's your resistance? You should have a decent amount of resistance, right? 8. Hey, Lot, can you kill this person maybe? Let's see. Well, I don't expect him to kill her, but I expect him to do something. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna go and bring Milady over to the right, so that she can help out with whatever the hell is gonna happen over there. Also, a healer. She too. She also. Oh yeah! Saw that one coming from a mile away. That's a pretty dirty trick, gotta say. Sending out a unit to be like, hello. Actually, basically using somebody as bait. Wait, how about we go and trade items? You can have the physics staff for now. Because she can reach in here. Okay. Elot, can you kill this person now and get some freaking experience for once? Thank you. Nothing. Okay. And we dance again. Okay, Dick, you need some healing. When I get a chance, I will definitely do that. How would you fare against a paladin? Bad, because you have the oh-so-lovely weapon triangle disadvantage. How about you? If you crit him, you're gonna do a buttload of damage, otherwise we have an issue. Well, thing is, Alan cannot deal with these enemies, so I'm gonna put him out of the way. I should have healed up her. Yep, that's what I did wrong. Well, what can he attack now? So he can now attack her. That's not what I want. She can't do a single crap anyway. So now they can go for either Lance or for Rutger or whatever, but that should be fine. Also gonna bring her in closer. Okay, let's see what's gonna happen, because I have no idea anymore. With an Axe Reaver, you say? Might actually be bad that he's doubling. Because we might be creating like a death funnel for him. A killing edge. Okay. I did not see that. No matter. The island's broke, that's why he didn't double. Fuck. I didn't even take a look at the weapon durability. Alright. And he hits. It does a lot of damage to him. But he doesn't double, which is good. Alright, and of course it hits. Because why wouldn't it hit? She's gonna heal somebody. Okay, this is a bad situation right here. Deke cannot reach these enemies. She cannot double anybody. Hey Rutger, do you have your ward out? Please crit. Thank you. Okay. Alright, who needs more healing right now? Wait a second though. Ah, shit. Okay. Giving Clarine the physics staff was not a good idea. Hey Wendy, how would you fare against this guy? He would take a lot of damage. Let's see. Fuck, I think I done fucked up. The steel bow? Still 12. A killer bow it is then. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Nice! Alright. Takes care of that guy. Okay. She can technically kill this person if she hits him in any case. Nice. That was a really low chance to hit. I should not have gotten that hit. But I did. Okay. Wait. Who the hell still has a vulnerary in their inventory? You have a vulnerary. Let's see. You'll be able to double. You'll be able to even double with that one. That's insane. Okay. Am I gonna do it or not? Oh my god, yes. Oh, phew, thank you, Lance. Is this level 20? It's level 20. HP, strength, speed, and luck. Okay, Lance can be turned into a paladin. Which is absolutely amazing. Is there any more units coming this way, by the way? Nope, there's still one cavalry, but he's not going to be able to reach. Sure. Oh yeah, this guy has a sword, that's why. I was wondering, like, since when is Wendy so good? Okay. How about you go in with your steel lands? No, iron lands? Nope, you're not gonna be able to double. Just do it anyway. I'll go and use a light brand with Roy to finish this guy off. Because I do want him dead, even because, yeah, some people are low on health. And there we go! My god, I'm surprised that I managed to survive that situation. Ah, what's your level actually? Level 18 already, wow, cool. Alright, and now everybody can continue moving over to the right. Now, which units are still left on the map, actually? Let's see, so there's still this one cavalier dude, and there's still like this little group of people, and also a village. What do I get from the village? A body ring. That's good. A body ring is pretty dang good, so I think I'll go and get that. Alright. Are you kidding me? Alright then. Alright then, game, I'll do it like this then. It's freaking... Alright, take and drop reinforced. There we go. Okay, what is the most amount of healing? That would be a lance. Meant. The mend broke. Wait, I forgot to move. Freaking locked. Oops. Alright. Move everybody closer. Also go down here instead of going up there. Okay. Wendy, do you still have... No, you don't. Support with... Oh, man, sorry. Trade. Let me go and give you the vulnerary that I still have. And you can go and use it. There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna wait for this cavalry unit to come in. Let me go and protect her. There we go, that should be fine. Alright. You also need to heal. Do you have a... Nope, you don't. Alright then, I guess I have to wait. Here comes the cavalry! Oh my god. Alright, it's a good thing that she's in the freaking forest. Alright, heal Rutger. And she levels up again! And let's see, HP, speed and luck. Okay. How far are you actually? Level 18. And you have a decent amount of XP. Well, we are going to be doing more arenaing, so... We should be able to get some more. Alright. Alan, can you double this man? No. Can I hit him without killing him, maybe? I don't think so right now with her, in any case. Actually, no, she can. As long as she doesn't quit, in any case. Oh, wait, no. Whoops. I can't count. I'm very bad at counting. A blank level up. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, Sue? A blank level up. Wow. That's the first time that's ever happened to me, I think. Or at least that I can remember. Wow. That's terrible. That's freaking terrible. Okay. Alright. Gotta move everybody upwards. Alright, so I think from this point onwards, I'm gonna have to start moving to the left. Oh my god, freaking lot. I'm gonna have to start moving over to the left bridge. I think I'm first gonna go and try to kill the boss over here. And then I'll go and cut to me, I don't know. Yeah, it's a body ring, I have to go and get it. I have to go and get it now. Well, Deke can take care of him. So I think I will do that. I will hit up Deke. I will carry him away with my flying unit. Shana. Rescue, and I'm gonna go and bring him over there. What is your weapon? It is a spear, that's why. Okay. Let me take a look at what she can do with her killer bow. She can kill him, which I think she should do. You've made it. But I'm a knight of burn, I will not surrender. Are you sure about that? I'm nothing next to Burn's greatest warriors. You will be defeated eventually. Be sure of it. Nah. Not if I spent more time in the arena. Alright, let's go and visit this house. General Cecilia, she was defeated in one blow. King Cephal is more powerful than any of us could have imagined. That's all he has to say. Alright then. Okay. Well, Roy, you need to... you should probably stay around here. Alright. Do I actually have a knight's quest? I think I have one of them. Crap. How about you go down here then, and all the way around again? I think I do have like two guiding rings and two Elysian rips or something. Or at least one guiding rim? Rim? Yeah, sure. No, one guiding ring. I'm wondering where I can even get, like, any more of those things. Because I don't have a lot of them. And my units are nearing their level 20s. So, yeah. The biggest one, or like the person that I actually want to level up is Alan. And aside from that... Well, you know what? Everybody's like at a decent level. I should not go into the arena with... Well, maybe with Shauna. Or maybe... Nah, that's not necessary. That's not necessary. Alan, however, he should probably go into the arena. Okay, there we go. Alright, let me go and continue moving this way. Okay, Alan, let's go and... Wait, let's go and bring her over here. I have to move Lalum over there. Let me go and rescue her over there. There we go. Let's take a look at what the shop sells. I sell iron swords, steel swords, and killing edges. I'm gonna go and buy like a couple more of these guys. And I guess a killing edge. Or maybe two. Sure. There we go. A killer lance, oh yeah. Definitely. I'm gonna buy two of these. The iron one I don't have to buy. Let me go and buy like another steel. Something rather. Another killer bow or two. Sure. I have more than enough money anyway. A steel bow, that's good. And sure, I can deal. Okay, what is in this shop? Fire, thunder, elf fire, flux, lightning, meant restore. Ooh, let me buy like one of those. A men's staff maybe, or two. I'm buying so much stuff and it's insane. Let me go and buy another elf fire tome and a thunder tome. I might have to clean up my convoy eventually, but doesn't matter too much. Okay, let me go and take her and drop her over here. Okay, alright. Okay, she is getting close. Alright, it is time to go back into the arena! But this time it's for this man. Alright, against an armored unit, the 7 damage, he takes 9 damage. If he gets hit, of course. He doubles, which is good. I'm only going to be doing this for Alan, just because I... well, I'm still not sure if I'm even going to be able to put him down every single chapter, but I might as well. Alright. HP and defense. Okay, then. Alright. Let's go and heal you up. Now, what is these guys' range? Like, the farthest range that one guy can go. Like, somewhere around halfway to the bridge. Alright. And, well, yeah, now we just continue. Somebody has decided to start moving. Alright, 690. Let's freaking do it. A knight with a steel lance. 12 damage. But 38% chance to hit. There we go. Alright, let's go and dance for him. And go in again. Once again, 710 gold. A pirate with an iron axe. Okay. 11 damage if he hits. Which he doesn't. I also have a pretty low chance of hitting, so this might be an interesting battle to see. There we go. And he gains a decent amount of XP. And I gain my money back. And more. Okay. Now, which unit moved over here? Yep, it's him. Alright. It's him! It's that him! There we go. And he has a steel axe equipped, so he's gonna kill him. Hopefully. Alright. You messed with the wrong guy! Fuck, I missed. Ay, ay, ay. My level increased. Well, of course, you used your axe a buttload of times in this chapter, so... Okay, let's go and finish up this guy. Maybe in any case. Thank you, Dick. Okay. And I'm gonna see about getting my flyer to kill the healer over there. And these other units, well, yeah, they can just bugger right enough. Alright. Okay. I have a support return now. Well, I did want to, like, have Deacon a lot, maybe. That doesn't matter too much. 680 gold. Sure. Mage with fire. The mage might double. Which it does not, so cool. Nice. And Alan levels up again. Level 12. More HP. Fucking hell, Alan. Putting my time and effort in you right now, and you're just throwing it all away. By getting the shittiest level ups. Alright. 780. This is a bad setup, I think. Oh no, he did it! Wow! Nicely done, Alan. Okay. Alright. Enemy's gonna come in close over there. Alright, they can heal him up normally, I think. I hope in any case, yes. Alright. Alan can go back in. Back into the arena, fighting a soldier. Okay. Gets almost no experience from it. The thing is, I'm not sure, like, if I should do this. He does have, like, a B support with Lance already, so... Yeah. Let me go and do this. Yeah, we know. And then we can go and do this. So that he is healed the next turn. I'm gonna put him back down there. Alright, time to go and kill ourselves a healer. Okay, HP... No, sorry, skill. Level 17. Alright. Let's see, anybody of you have, like, some crazy weaponry? An Axe Reaver, yep. Alright, I guess I'll use my Steel Blade. Or my Iron Blade. It's gonna be a better idea than having the Axe going. Because then you have, like, a super disadvantage. Even though it doesn't make too much of a difference for Deke, but still. I don't want to do dumb shit. Well, he might also go for Shauna, but meh. Shauna can kill him. Or at least do some damage to him. As you can quite clearly see. Alright, Shauna. Okay. Let's see, Steel Hands?
Yeah.
There we go. He's dead! Alright. Let's go to the village. And let's go back into the arena with Alan. 720 gold. A pirate with a steel axe. This guy has quite the advantage. Alright, Alan. There we go. Okay. It doesn't level up from this. Now level up for Lalum, the dancer. HP and speed. She can heal him up. Alright, back into the arena you go. 690, a fighter with an iron axe. There you go. Are you gonna level up? Yes. Okay, what's it gonna be, my boy? HP, strength, skill, speed, luck, and resistance. There you go, that's a level up that I needed. Alright. I have so much money, it's insane. But I like it. Okay, let me go and move all the way over here again, because you need to go and visit a village and a house. Cecilia, Percival, and Douglas, they're the three Etrurian generals. Even the three Wyvern generals of Bern are no match for them. That's what I'd like to think, anyway. Alright. Back all the way on the other side of the map. No exaggeration. Okay. Going back in. 650 to fight a pirate with an iron axe. Gets hit. Right. That was a decent amount of XP. Up a level increased. By the way. Alright, let me go and dance for her. And then heal up Alan again. Okay. Then we wait another turn. So once again go to the other side of the map and check out this village. Here, take this ring. It will build up your muscles when you use it. It might make the ladies a little less attractive, though. Wow. The body ring. Increases your constitution, which can be quite handy. Which I'm probably going to be doing for... Oh, wait. How much does it actually increase? I don't know. I'll have to see if... I'll have to see when I'm at the preparation screen next episode. A Pegasus Knight with a steel lance. You can try again. Okay. And that's C's. General Cecilia. Roy, I failed. I'm so ashamed. The important thing is that you're alive. But how are your wounds? Are you alright?
Yes, I'm fine. This girl treated them for me.
Who is she?
I'm Sophia, a shaman of Arcadia. She foresaw your coming. She also said she would explain her story once we had time. Yes, now it's fine. Arcadia, my home, lies to the east in the Nabala Desert. We have always kept hidden, but Bern discovered our existence and...
They attacked?
Yes. I was too slow to act, so I was captured.
Why would Bern attack a small village like yours?
I do not know. Perhaps they learned of the dragons that live in Arcadia.
Dragons?
That's right. Arcadia was founded by both dragon and man ages ago.
I never knew such a place existed.
Lord Roy, please, save our village.
Our story seems too fantastic to be true.
Dragons or no, I believe her when she says Bern attacked her village. Sophia, we are in your debt for saving General Cecilia. We owe it to you to do what we can to save your village.
Thank you.
Can you tell me more about this Arcadia?
and the dragons.
Yes, I will gladly tell you all that I know.
Phew. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Just Played While I Was Playing. Fire Emblem 6, The Binding Blades. And next episode, well, yeah, we're gonna continue. So yeah, goodbye.